Hello again. This is Greg, the music addict, and thank you for joining me on my musical journey. I'm going to continue on with the journey with another song that I loved growing up and would hear all the time in the back of my parents' car, and that's Simon and Garfunkel's America. I really, really enjoy this song. I really, really enjoy Simon and Garfunkel. I mean, they have so many great songs, of course. This being my favorite, probably. And I just have a lot of great memories of hearing this, you know, when I was younger, and just really appreciating the talent of the guitaring and the singing. I mean, obviously their voices are incredible. Today I'm going to react to America.
Let us be lovers, we'll marry our fortunes together. Some real estate here in my bag. So we bought a pack of cigarettes and Mrs. Wagner pies and walked off to look for America.
It's just, it's an emotional song. I don't know what it is. I don't know if it's, you know, the guitaring, I don't know if it's their voices, it's the memories, just brings out so many emotions for me. And I just really, really enjoy it. And I'm not sure, I'm assuming it's Paul Simon that writes all these, like the lyrics of the songs, but he's such a great writer, lyrical writer. And he really paints a picture.
Kathy, I said as we boarded a Greyhound in Pittsburgh. Michigan seems like a dream to me now. It took me 4 days to hitchhike from Saginaw. I've come to look for America. Laughing on the bus, playing games with the faces. She said the man in the gabardine suit was a spy. I said be careful, his bow tie is really a camera.
And I love the, I don't know if it's a saxophone or something's playing in the background, like softer. Behind their voices and the guitaring, it's a really cool sound.
Toss me a cigarette, I think there's one in my raincoat. We smoked the last one an hour ago. So I looked at the scenery, she read her magazine. And the moon rose over an open field. Kathy, I'm lost, I said, though I knew she was sleeping. I'm empty and aching and I don't know why. Counting the cars on the New Jersey Turnpike. They've all come to look for America. All come to look for America. All come to look for America. Thank you.
And then they end it with like an organ. I guess that's what that is. Really, really cool. Just such a great song. And I wonder about the story, you know, exactly what is going on in that story. I mean, if he's talking about a real experience, him going on a road trip with someone named Kathy, you know, what the whole like kind of significance of it is. I'm really not sure. I'd actually like to read more about that and find it out. I've just always just liked listening to the song. I mean, for me, it's more about feelings than it is about the lyrics, but as I listen to these songs again, I'm starting to get more interested in what they're really about. So if you, of course, if you know what the story is, you can include that in the comments below. But that's it for my reaction to Simon and Garfunkel's America. I appreciate you guys tuning in, and I'll continue my musical journey, and hopefully you join me on that, and you can like and subscribe below, and I'll have another video shortly. So looking forward to the next one. Thanks, guys.